enjoyed my presentation and the sound of.
I think it was a slight phobia there, but it was, I just think it's quite heavy. She wants to be.
But these boys are very nice. From.
Yeah, or if you told it, it might be that she just gets a bit. Got a red pinky rose, they've got quite.
It's quite a deep pink. I think it says a light red. Right? So it's a little white flecks on it. Yes, this is the pre-prepared.
All prepared.
Oh, lovely. A beautiful flower in itself, a double flower.
Yes, it looks lovely.
Right now, with a cold spring and it all being nature being a little bit behind, it doesn't look so lovely there, but that's what it looks like. So the picture says it all.
Well,
in size, it's a double flower, and it's I think an exciting sort of punctuation to your marvellous border. Having said that, this border looks lovely anyway, so Phil's clearly doing a good job.